Hi, I'm Captain Richard Cordo with CAL FIRE, and we're here at Southern Region Headquarters for the grand opening. Let's go take a look.
We've been needing this for a long time. So with the cooperative effort of DGS, CAL FIRE, and a lot of senators and assembly people that have assisted us to get here, we finally got the funding, the design, and after 25 years of doing so, finally have a new facility.
Our old facility was from 1955, so you can imagine now being in 2019, being here at this location provides a lot of space.
This has been a long time coming. For Southern Region Training, this puts us in the industry lead as far as regionalized training facilities.
It's very much state of the art. So in the OCC main floor where we do our aircraft dispatching, we are now able to have more consoles, more space for our personnel, have more monitors and screens, have a new radio console in order to do our daily operations, which is going to be just fantastic.
The highlights with our training building is that we can combine classrooms. Our classrooms can hold up to 174 people. We can partition each classroom out into four separate classrooms, which holds up to 35 people. And we can also live stream our training classes to other facilities within this compound. And we're working on the technology as of right now to be able to live stream our training classes to other facilities within the state of California.
And it's really just a family gathering today to recognize some of those people, the old timers I like to call them, coming in and seeing where we're at today and showing off some of our equipment that we've got, like the stuff to support fuels crews, the masticators, the track chippers, the helicopter, new engines, new helitenders. Tremendous amount of support from the governor's office to get that all up to date equipment and get us moving in the future.